Hello students, in this video I will discuss how to draw the isometric view of the regular hexagon. So again, I am regular means all the sides of the hexagon are equal and angle included angle is 120. So I will be drawing 25 mm side. Yes, 25 mm. Yes, now this either you can use this 120 degree angle both sides, or you can simply draw this by using this circle method. I will be drawing this by using circle method. Yes, now I'll be drawing this circle and then so I am using this circle method to draw the regular hexagon. No need to measure the angles in this is the way you can also do that. Okay, so this is a circle. Now you can simply take this simply same arc length, you can take whatever is the radius of the circle and you can simply cut it and then you can join this. Then you can join this now this is it will be a regular hexagon. So this is the method to draw the regular hexagon. Or simply you can also draw it by using 120 degree angle as well. Okay, so now this is the regular hexagon. You can see this is say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Again, you have to draw the outside rectangle. You can simply mark the outside rectangle by joining this horizontal and vertical lines. Now you can name it A, B, C and D, the four sides of the rectangle. Now same again, you have to use some reference line. So this is the reference line. You can take any point on this. So this is A. Yes, now I'll be drawing 230 degree lines both sides. Yes, now I measured this angle 30 degree on one side and 30 degree on the other side as well. Yes, now what you can take, simply take it dimensions from here only. This rectangle AB, you can take it and mark it here. Okay, and then AD, you can simply take it again from here and mark it on the this other side. Yes, so it will be same here. Okay, yes, and then you can take this length, it will be same because it is a rectangle. Now you can draw these lines and these lines are continuous thin. These lines are continuous thin lines, and whenever you are going to draw the hexagon, it will be thick. So this is again similar to the rectangle, the previous we have done in the hexagon, isometric view of the rectangle ABCD. So this is B, this is C and this is D. Now you have to take the points 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 from here. Now I'll be taking first, this is 2 lies between B and A, so I'm taking 2 from here and it will be here. 5 will be between C and D. So it will be same. It will be same. Yes. And then 196. 196 you can check. So it is 6 from here. 6 you can take it from here. And 1 on the other side as well. Similarly, it will be 3 and 4. They will be same. 3 and 4. Now you have got this, all these points, you can simply join this. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 1. Okay, now you join these points. Yes. Okay, simply join these points with continuous thick lines. So that will be a regular hexagon, isometric view of the regular hexagon. Yes, now it is complete, you can check. So this is the isometric view of regular hexagon. Now I'll do the dimensioning only. Now I have done the dimensioning, you can check. So 30 degree both sides angles and 25 mm is the size of the hexagon, regular hexagon. So I hope you got it. Thank you very much. This is the isometric view of the regular hexagon parallel to HP. Thank you.